There once was a skip, a pale tiggy, helmed a fibbled craft, the mooing galley, the best to catch proteins of sea. Oh, roar me, mooey boys, roar.
Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose.
Yon set sail from whence he moored, the sea catville, St. Carnivore. The town cub's tums won't be ignored, he'll bring those drumsticks home.
Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose. Da 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 da.
Netting spare ribs, he skims the breeze, stock barrels full of chickadees, full ground chuck traps he'll put to freeze, a treasure laid in stow.
Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose.
His vessel tilted with a groan, the line was taut with a righty bone. For hours he fought that stake alone,
he reeled the marbled gold. Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose. Da 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 da.
Before the mighty stake concedes, his boat was knocked by a school of steed. Sea horses crashing in with speed, and it pulled him down below.
Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose.
Quick wits had Yan, for he sunk more. He wrapped one peep round the ship's anchor. The T-bone pulled along Yan's guiding roar, all the way to Port St. Carnivore.
Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose. Soon may the Yano-man come to bring us succulent mediums. Jump until our robins are bunned and sink into repose.